Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now leaving Sangrilla. Sangrilla? S-Angrilla? Get out of... Nope. About to say, let's get out of the shadow. Because the lizards like to hang out in the shadows of these places. I don't have the anti-magic on. Maybe I should try to get that on. Agile can take over with slashing the thing. Alright, so now we have... Oh, that's right, I couldn't memorize that. Stuck with anti-magic wall for now. The next is sphere, I think, but I'm too short on the spell learning points. I need two more points to learn that spell. Guess I could have healed somebody. I think the spell worked. Okay, so let's heal Nelvin. Get out. We should be out of the stuff by now. The shadow. Anyway, so I did mention, Gendark, that we were going to go to Saren's palace next, but I forgot. We have directions to get some kind of lizard mount. Maybe it'll stop the lizards from attacking us in the shadows, too. That'd be nice. So the tower with the lizards is at 78... 136. Now I forget. That goes up. Okay, so we want to go this way. Primarily. Okay, straight east now. Like, almost there. Unless the coordinates are the opposite. Oh, here we go. Dealer in riding lizards. Too funny. Whoops. We have become one. You see an older Morag lizard woman. She smiles at you. At least you interpret the expression on her lizard face optimistically as a smile. I like that. Oh, wait. Sorelli. 66 years old and 6th level adventurer. Welcome to my tower. Do you want to buy a riding lizard? Riding lizard. Yes, I breed... Oh, we don't have enough, do we? That's all... Is that her gold or my gold? Yes, I breed riding lizards. I have a freshly trained animal available at the moment. Give me 5,000 pieces of gold, and it is yours. That's all I have is 70. I thought I walked out of there. How about some more? Did I give her the money? No. That's, yeah, that's my money, 701. The party is full. If the party was not full, farewell, and may you never run short of water. For some reason, I thought I had... Oh, wait. No, we all have 701. Hold on a second. I still... Yeah, that... I still don't... Yeah, I don't think that's enough. Times 6. So we have 4206. So the only problem here is I can't even sell her anything, right, to get more money. I wonder if she'll say anything else. I'm saying about Renacles. No. She's not gonna know about that. I say hello. So funny how it doesn't work in this game, because in Amber Star you can say hello to anybody. And they would just greet you in return. Usually. I don't suppose I know anything about, yeah. Horses? Never heard of them. Ask her a couple things. If she'll say anything about any of this stuff. A key. Magic. Magic words. Wait. Let's go with a magic ring. A mine. Problem? Problems? Repairs? Ring? Rings? Ruins? A school? No. Is one of the magic words? Did I hit that? Or did I ask Sandra? Shop? Another magic word? Nope. Thing. Tools. Tower. Travels. Trouble. All right, never mind then. About Saren. What about Surreal? No. Or Sorrel. No, she has no idea about any of these people. Anything we can steal around here? That goes back out. Okay. Hmm. trying to steal some money. Wow, that's stinky. Am I in shadows here? Let me get out of that. Let's rest. Alright. One for you. One for you. And one for you. I think we should go back to town and get that. So I might as well just let this run, because I want it to get a little lighter out. Looking for that picture for the coordinates to town. 22, 133. Back to sell something. I was at the edge. Ugh. I was at the edge of the shadow. Oh, now I don't have any. You don't have any protections up. You're moving over. So funny to see Nelvin actually doing damage. Ouch. At least we got the barrier up. Anti-magic went up. It's attacking melee damage anyway. But yeah, I want one of those mounts, so that's why we came back here to sell a few more things. Small healing. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Cut him down, Nigel. Okay, so that's... Yeah, we weren't in the shadow. The door is over here. Ah! That's not the shadow. I just want to get inside the town. They should put up some defenses or something. Thank you. heal self. Hopefully a small healing would do the trick. Not quite. Jeez, you can really grind on these lizards. Just keep walking around in the shadows of buildings. Gain levels that way. That'd be funny. Sure, it's been done. Scratching you. Alright, we need to go in now. I thought that was another battle starting. Oh, that's not her. Well, they're gonna end up resting shortly anyway, but just in case. I think these people don't have hours, now that I think of it. What can I sell you? How much space? You don't have spots. Unless I buy the lockpick from you. Do you have any spare mithril shirts? Or a target bow? Lightning boots? Throwing sickles. We're not using them anymore. We're using the Morag darts. So maybe... Was it Ice Storm? We could sell the Ice Storm, we just need one for Nelvin. So how about two Ice Storms? Yeah, that gives us enough money. I do want to see if we have any of the sickles. How about a couple lanterns? Because he does have lanterns. Oh, I don't know if those will stack, actually. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna save. And See if that makes a new stack. I don't want it to, so we'll see. Nope. I cannot buy anymore. That's what I was afraid was going to happen. See, now when you look... Oh, it's still... Oh, so now we got 99 lanterns and unlimited lanterns. How does that even work? I sold him one and he's got another stack of 99. So kind of lantern bug? Because he's just got this. I gave him one and it turned into 99 for him. That's weird. Alright, let's see what else. I'm not selling him lanterns then. All these keys. Still have the Book of Herbs here. Elf bow. He has target bows. Alright, yeah, he's a target bow. Ice storm. Yeah, that's the last ice storm left here. Sorcerer's boots. Alright, we don't have anything left to sell him. But we have enough money for the lizard. The lizard mount. We don't get hit by that thing. Alright, so... 78... 136... this way. Wait. Dude, they have the shadows on that side. That works out. Alright. The chill music begins again. So we need to pool our gold. As far as weight, I can carry this. She might be able to carry all the gold. 21 kilos. Alden might be able to carry all this gold out of any of us. Awfully limiting. Everybody, put forward your money. He has 41.48. $5,000 gold. Yeah, we all speak Morag now. Surreal, whatever his name is, helped us with that. I do want to buy a riding lizard. I do. Ah, I like doing business with people who know what they want. Your riding lizard is waiting for you in front of the tower. Now we're much more broke. Cool, look at this thing. Awesome. Poke. Can't talk to it. Gotta be right here. You got this theme with the riding lizard too? Alright then. Alright, and somebody else gave me something to check out. Coordinates. Hold on one second. I don't know what's there. They're saying something like a quest of some kind. Where did I put it? 1813. Up this way. Can you go through the stuff? It just kind of goes around it. Oh wait, no. Way up here. Oh god! A Morag Dragon? Well, let's get some of these protections up. Anti-magic wall, because he's probably going to be breathing fire on us. Which monster would be my target? Well, I have no idea. There's so many monsters here. Cool. It's like, ow! Every time we hit it, ow! My butthole. I got my anti-magic up. Well, our anti-magic. Ooh, 27 damage. Only attacks once, though. Right now, I have the barrier. We need the magical attack. For even more attackness. I'm gonna be careful with this thing, so let's heal Volden. Probably has some special devastating attack which he might randomly unleash, so. Ah, failed! We don't have the attack power yet. I guess I should do a Show Monster LP on this thing. I'm really curious about this. No damage on Angel. For all I know, the thing doesn't have a lot of hit points. If I just say Wind Howler, and then Whirlwind is multiple. Yeah, Wind Howler. Alright, and we're gonna try for Magical Attack again. And no one's hurt, so no one needs to be healed. Cool, it worked. As long as I don't kill it this round, we'll see how much it has. I failed again. And I'm starting to run out of mana. No damage on Edgel. Wow, 500, and it's almost dead. Do a lot of damage now. Oh, now we got gold. We could have used that gold before. Alright, we're out of this. So, what was it? Where did I write it? 20. 1813. What's a 21. Picture again. The picture I have on my phone, there's a lot of dragging onto the screen here. 21. Sangri-La is at 22,133. So that's not it. This might be 1583, we're really close to that. So this might actually be the Palace of Strahd, or Strahd. We're not going there yet, so we're gonna continue on our way to 1813. Going the wrong way. So then 13 is up. Oh, come on. I need to get out of that shadow. I'm just gonna go around this. I'm running out of light, but I want to get there. It does stop us. Ouch, says the lizard. We can't walk in. Morag's Tower. Really? That's funny. They call it Morag's Tower. That's like going somewhere on Earth and it's called Earth's Tower. So I don't know what we're doing here. This person just gave me these coordinates and said, check it out, and there's somebody here. That's a bench, I guess, and a chair or a table. There doesn't seem to be anything else here other than this one person to talk to. So let's talk to the one person. Saying that loosely. You see an old Meranian. He is bent over and has large gray flecks on his face. So gray flecks, I take it, means we are old and or sick. Sakrel, or Skrell, 62 years old. 22nd level adventure. Oh, noble Meranians, why am I honored with your visit to my modest tower? Unfortunately, I cannot offer you any water because I have very little left. As you can see from my flecks, I will not live for very much longer.